Hello newbies, welcome to our beginner's courses. I'm Young. Our beginner's courses consist of three videos. Follow me as we learn how to prepare for scanning to placing an order all in 10 minutes. Let's get it. There are a few things to do before we start scanning. We'll use the MeditLink program to scan, so let's create an account. On your computer, go to meditlink.com. And on the login page, click the sign up phrase. We have options for clinic accounts on the left and lab accounts on the right. We'll create an administrator account for a clinic. Enter your clinic name, your name, and email address, and check for availability. After filling out the form, check the boxes below and click register. A verification email will be sent to the email address you signed up with. Open the email and verify your account. Let's try logging in. Look, it works. Click the download button on the bottom left corner to download the MeditLink desktop application. When downloading is finished, install the program and log in using the account you just created. There we have the scanning program. Next, let's get our scanner ready. There are a bunch of things in the box, but we're just going to get the scanner tip, and the power delivery cable. We're going to connect the scanner directly to the laptop. Use this cable to connect the scanner to the PC, and you're done. We've created a MeditLink account to log in, connect the scanner, and this is all we need to do to prepare for scanning. In the next episode, we're going to go straight to scanning, so get ready!